let n be the foot of perpendicular from a point P on parabola y square equals 8x minus 3 to its directrix, and S is the focus of parabola, and if SPM is an equilateral triangle, we need to find length of sides of this triangle. So now we are given this parabola, which is y square equals 8x minus 3. But in this question, what I need to find is, I'll just need to find length of side of this triangle. So without loss of any generality, what I can do is, rather than taking y square equals 8x minus 3, what I'll simply do is, I'll take this parabola as y square equals 8x. So I won't take x minus 3 because we just need to find length of this side. We are not supposed to find any particular point on this parabola. So it is the same question. So if I consider this parabola, y square equals to 8x. Then for this parabola, value of a is 2. So focus of this parabola, it is at a comma 0. So it will be at 2 comma 0, and focus of this parabola is S. Then we have any general point P. So P is 8t square twice 80. So it'll be 2t square comma 4t. And then we have directrix, which is at x equals minus 2. So let n be foot of perpendicular from a point P on parabola. So that's your m. So what is the coordinate of this m? So x coordinate is simply minus 2. And what is the y coordinate? Y coordinate in this case is simply 4t. Now it says this triangle SPM is an equilateral triangle. If this triangle is an equilateral triangle, we need to find length of side of this equilateral triangle. Now we know that in any parabola, PS equals PM. So these two sides, they should be equal. So we need to prove that this PS must be equal to SM. So PS is equal to SM. Now PS is focal distance. So we already know focal distance is A plus AT square. So it is 2 plus 2T square, and it should be equals to SM. SM is distance between S and M, so then it will be under root of 4 square plus, it should be 16 T square. So I can write 2, 1 plus T square, and here I get 4 into under root of 1 plus T square. So I can cancel 2 with 2. So if we'll square, we can write this as 1 plus T square whole square, and this is 4 into 1 plus T square. So I can cancel 1 plus T square. So I can write T square as 3. So that is value of T should be plus or minus under root of 3. So we just need to find length of this side of equilateral triangle. So length of this side is equal to PS, and PS is 2 plus 2 T square. So it will be 2, and then 1 plus T square is 3. So that is 8. So length of side of this equilateral triangle should be 8 units.